المال والبنون زينة الحياة الدنيا، والباقيات الصالحات خير عند ربك، خير عند ربك ثوابا وخير أملا.
سبحان الله، الله أكبر. بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. الله عز وجل is telling us that money and wealth, زينة الحياة الدنيا. المال والبنون, the adornment. Money and wealth are nothing except adornment for this dunya. They may give you this temporary enjoyment, temporary satisfaction on this earth, but the thing that will truly help you and benefit you is what? والباقيات الصالحات خير عند ربك ثوابا وخير أملا. الباقيات الصالحات. The scholars, they say that these are your good deeds. The good deeds you do, the obedience, the actions you do to please Allah Azza wa Jal, worshipping Allah alone, praying 5 times a day, following the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, fasting in Ramadan, any good deeds you do for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal, these are الباقيات الصالحات, everlasting good deeds. And these Allah will reward it better than any money and children you got in this dunya. You will benefit from these good deeds. Subhanallah. Remember, your actions, those are the ones that will stay with you in the grave. Subhanallah. May Allah Azza wa Jalla guide us. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum.